I'm Brooke.
And I'm Alonzo.
Today is Tuesday, May 13th, 2014.
Hope your weekend was great.
It's back to bell schedule, Colts.
Today you will go to 6th, 7th, and then 5th period, depending on your lunch. After that, you will go to 4th and 3rd.
Don't get lost.
You can go to the school's website and print the schedule out if you might forget.
The year is almost up, which means it's almost time to turn in your textbooks.
Eighth grade needs to turn in their books on Wednesday, May 14th and Thursday, May 15th. Seventh graders need to turn their books in on Tuesday, May 20th and Wednesday, May 21st.
The library will be open until 7:30 on those days, so make sure you bring in your textbooks and pay up for your overdue fines.
On May 16th, Friday Night Lights is here.
Roosevelt High School will be sponsoring this event.
Every incoming freshman should attend this event as it will give you a step up to the Mustang football program.
It will be a skills training camp under the lights in the Roosevelt Mustang football stadium.
Cost is just $10. Today is the Big River Heights and Home Gardens game.
It will take place from 3:30 to 5:30 p.m.
Go support our fellow Colts.
Go Colts! And we want to thank our amazing PTSA for providing us with the 8th grade t-shirts.
The 7th graders also got t-shirts. And we just want to say we appreciate all your hard work this year, PTSA.
Ms. Donna would also like to inform everyone to pay their library late fees and turn in your overdue library books ASAP.
Get those paid up and turned in.
Your fun at the end of the year 8th grade activities depends on it, Colts.
We'll be right back.
Cosplay. Hey guys, it's me, Haley, your friendly neighborhood anime club vice president. I'm here to let everyone know that Cosplay Day is officially on Friday, May 16th, right after the band field trip to Knott's. What's cosplay? It's having a great time transforming yourself into your favorite anime character. Remember, no props like swords, giant ninja stars, scythes, magic staffs, anything that's not allowed on school campus. Interested? For more details, pop into anime club on Thursdays in D211. Thanks for watching. Bye guys.
The number one thing is to make sure you're taking care of your grades. Being a teacher myself and a parent, I want to make sure those grades are right. But you know, if you ever want to have any opportunities to go on to college and any type of athletic scholarship, you need to make sure that your grades are taken care of. And when I talk about that, it's a 3.0 or better for sure. So making sure you're taking care of the little things. The other thing that that we always talk about as a coach is we want to make sure you're taking care of your nutrition. You're eating right and you're drinking enough water because it's going to be a hot summer here in Eastvale. So making sure you're taking care of those things. And then finally, making sure you know all the dates that go on at the high school. So May 31st, after you graduate from the intermediate school, is the time that we're able to start working with you. And May 31st is the date we have sports physicals at Roosevelt High School from 8 to noon. So I'd love to see you out there getting those taken care of because you're going to need a physical for the year. And then you can contact Roosevelt High School or look on the Roosevelt website for all the different dates for different sports when they start. I know that Roosevelt football will start on May 31st with a weightlifting clinic in the morning. So anybody interested, come on out. We'd love to see you there.
Why go to Roosevelt High School, Coach?
Well, you know what? The city of Eastvale is a great place. And, you know, there's two great intermediate schools here in Eastvale and one great high school. And we want to make sure that we're keeping people home and keeping people here because it's a great place. You have some of the best facilities around. Our sports programs have been doing very, very well. Our track program just won another league championship. Our boys basketball program went to the quarterfinals. Our football program went 6-4 last year, making great strides, great improvements. So things are going very, very well. So we we'd love to make sure that you stay home and stay in the area. You can walk to school right here. So stay here in Eastvale and go to Roosevelt High School.
Get ready for high school, Colts.
Hey, we're back, Colts.
Hey, I need help with my homework. Where should I go?
Homework help can help you.
Where is it at?
It'll be after school from 3:15 to 4 o'clock in D-102 today. It's every Tuesday.
Great. Thanks for the info.
And don't forget, Colts, the 8th grade dance is coming up on the 27th.
It will be semi-formal, and it will have a Hollywood theme. This dance will also be free of cost.
ASB will be handing out permission slips, so make sure to get one.
Hope the rest of your day is a good one, and Colts, finish the end of the year off strong.
There's only 12 days left of school.
Bye.
Bye.